everybody and welcome back to my channel. I am Nidhi Jain. So I'm back with another haul video. I've been to the beauty center in Mumbai and I've bought a little some of the makeup products which I was, you know, these products were in my top wish list, and so I've put my hands in them and I've got it. So let's start and I'll show you what all I've got. To begin with, I first got a foundation for myself. I've heard a lot about this foundation on YouTube, so I thought to get it for myself. So I got this Maybelline Fit Me foundation. This is in the shade 330 Toffee Caramel. This is their Maybelline Fit Me foundation, which is matte plus poreless. So yep, this was the first product I got for myself to show to you. So this was the first product. Secondly, I have a variety of liquid liners, stick liners, then those sketch liners and all stuff, but I never owned any gel eyeliner, and so I thought why not to try those gel eyeliners also. And so I got a gel eyeliner for myself. I got this tiny mini MAC gel eyeliner. This is the black gel eyeliner from there as well. And I got a tiny little brush with it. I got this brush with this liner. So this is the liner. This is that liner, and this is the small little Tinku brush I got with it. I'll show it to you how it is. It's a black eyeliner. I don't know. You know, it feels so nice like this. I don't even want to swatch it or, you know, use this brush and spoil it. It looks so pretty like this. I don't feel like spoiling it. So sweet. So second thing I got was this MAC gel eyeliner. And next, okay, next what I got was this. I am so happy I have this now. I got this original beauty blender. So this is how it is. Oh, I am so happy. So this is that beauty blender. I had one beauty blender, but that I purchased from AliExpress, and this is my first original beauty blender, and I'm so happy and glad that I have it. So it is really squishy and soft. So happy. Just feel like using it. Damn soft, big, humongous in size, and but obvious in water it will grow even more. So happy. So this was the second thing, the beauty blender. This, the third thing. Okay, so next I got the liquid lipsticks. So the first liquid lipstick which I got was this. This is the Line Crime Velvet Tints Matte Liquid Lipstick. Packaging. So this I got, this is the shade Wicked. So sorry, you know, while traveling, it got a little bit dismantled, but yes, this is it. I showed to you. This is the liquid lipstick. I'll show you the swatch of it. Plum red shade. Oh, I love it. It has smell. This is like vanilla's fragrance to it. So I love this. This was fourth thing. Yeah, this was the fourth thing. Line Crimes Wicked. Next, I got the most bestest thing I could ever get. And that is these. I got the Miss Claire liquid matte cremes. I got 6 of these. I got the shade number 13. It's like this. Then I got shade number 36, shade number 36, this lovely orange shade. The first one was nude shade. Then I got the shade number 10. This is a deep red shade. This one. Then I got shade number 30. This is a beautiful pink shade. Then this is shade number 08. This is again a pink shade. Kind of fuchsia pink. Really like this shade a lot. I literally wanted this shade the most. So I got this. Then the last one is shade number 01. Shade number 01. This is another red shade. This is a kind of tomato red, and this red shade and this red shade is a bit of difference. This one is a deep blood red, and this one, shade 01, is tomato red, and shade number 10 is deep blood red. So these were the 6 liquid lipsticks. Miss Claire liquid matte cremes. I'm so happy I have these now. So I have got 6 of these. Happy. The last thing I got for myself is an eyeshadow palette from Savannah Colors. I got their Makeup Academy Professional Eyeshadow Palette. So this palette is a number 1. They have, I think, 3 or 4 palette range in this, and this is palette number 1. Actually, I wanted palette number 3 or palette number 2, but they didn't have it, so I had to take this one. So this is the palette. Beautiful. Got a brush with it, and this is the palette. It has a deep brown shades, then highlighting shades, then peach shades. It has those glittery shades. The best two shades of glitter I found these two, the blue and the purple one. Just beautiful. And the best thing which I find, I look for especially in an eyeshadow palette, is a matte black eyeshadow which I have over here, and I'm so happy. So I'm really excited. It does not have any mirror, small, compact, but I love it. So this was the last thing I got from Mumbai. So guys, this was it for today's video. If you liked my haul, please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. It is free, guys. Please do subscribe for more such hauls. One haul is still on the way. I don't know why it's taking such a long time to get shipped. Yeah, as soon as all of the products get shipped, I'm gonna go for it. And yeah, I'm gonna review this palette, the lip crayons, eyeliner, the beauty blender, and all stuff as soon as I can. And so please do subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss out on any of the video. And till then, take care.